Why do people get angry? First reason is when someone either justifiably or not so justifiably blames an individual and you can't handle it. And most often women are the target, unjustifiably blaming them, and you keep on holding that forever. And time comes, you feel like getting angry, but the system, the custom, all these things prevents you from getting angry. And one day it just opens up like a volcano. So best is, first thing is to have a dialogue with the person who makes you angry. Have a heart-to-heart talk and see how we can stop this. Second thing is, if you are about to get angry on someone, it's always good to take a pause. Reflect on it. That instead of getting angry now, I'll get angry tomorrow. And you'll buy time. And during that few hours, you might realize why the other person was getting angry. And perhaps you might not even get angry. You might even feel regret that why I was supposed to, or why I was intending to get angry and teach that person a lesson. So you
I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, no, not me, I did it my way.